The rice field is watered in a short period so that the fish would be able to live in. However, the well-grown paddies attract small animals such as grasshopper, frog, snake, and sparrow to live in and around it. However, bigger animals such as buffaloes and goats would be chased away by the farmers. The wild animals would prefer not to live in this human-made ecosystem.